You were messing with Corrigan!
Pushing. Okay, come on. Let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters? What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No. What? No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here, I just work. And they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because you gotta see where this guy comes in.
I found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems this Corrigan had taken over.
Corrigan! Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man! And he steals from me? What the fuck?! Oh. And you just killed all his men? Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now! Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
Tell Corrigan I had nothing to do with this. This ain't fair, man.
I told him.
So it's gonna be a choice between Cullen and Corrigan. There's too many gods.
I don't care if Cullen gets the wood back. He walls with the monsters.
Be my guest. He wouldn't make it past the bandits, let alone the damn monsters.
He's losing his grip. And he doesn't have a clue what's going on.
Let's go. Buckle up.
Oh, right. And so, you gather your flock.
Chick, Bailey, and she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
Clear.
Dying, that's done.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Thank you.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
So hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
This place has always looked like that. Be careful, and I'm not sure what we might have on an altar. Thank you.
Outrider. Who did this to you? Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahidi, I found an Outrider. He was hanged. He left Outrider Enclave. He had a key to it, and he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy? From Trenchtown?
You know.
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why, do you?
I think I know where to begin searching.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
Unaltered. You all look the same. He tore down the door and Monique away. Fucking altered to take whatever they want.
I'm not like that.
Really? Could you find her for me? I'm Lucy. I'd make it worth your while.
You know anything about some guy living in a hat? Outrider?
Yeah, I remember the guy. He left the Outrider symbol on it. Find Monique for me? You sake!
It seems to help this lady if I'm gonna get my on that Outrider's key. What do we have here?
I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corrigan. Last time through here, yeah, I thought this place already smelled the butter's bad. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get. Memory, sir.
Thank you.
How about I throw in a date?
Joint?
No, Jakob. I need you here, guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old rock is really good. Bunch of fuck.
Notes. Interesting.
Please, won't anyone help me? Everything I... They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler, this brave woman who's been risking her life. Bring me her letters. My packages of her food, medicine, was I can scrounge. I'm keeping her alive. But now, at last, damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds. If I by nightfall, she'll be gone. Heard all that I have as reward, but no one's the zone. I don't left. I need Teresa to read my life so she'll know that I flung it and that I sent her much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smuggler. I should head to the wreckage zone if I find these smugglers.
I realize some bombs and missiles going off.
You even missed up to reload.
So, is Guten, she send you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both same side?
Nay.
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to...
Prisoner, what you do? My fortune teller... And my men walked into an ambush.
Do what you wanted to hear. I can't force the fuck! I've told you...
Sick of your bullshit! We fight with no altered at our...
Even altered, right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
This arrangement, very much. Want the passage east edge? Fine.
You would take this place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here? The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone. One of your kind. Then I'll go find him.
You do that. Tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here. Or our deal is...
Yeah.
Thank you.
Leave the truck again. And I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for... It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an... Think about it.
There's nothing to think about. Hey, old man. How'd you on the wrong side of the border anyway?
I'm bleeding in Trenchtown right when the insurgents pushed the front by miles. Lisa was on the side. It was years before.
Count me in.
I can feel my goddamn ass cheeks cooking.
Oh, shut up! He'll be here!
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
Shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long has she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
most brutal truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my best.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man?
Watch it! Don't step on the boat.
Take the letter to them while they're still. Did the letter in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes, what is it?
Strong. Your package reached her. You've nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you!
Poor old bastard.
Come to.